Just an amazing, incredible day. I could not be more proud of the team and what they've accomplished under challenging circumstances. I also have to tell you that about an hour after landing, I got a phone call from the President of the United States, and his first words were, "Congratulations, man," and I knew it was him.